cam because I've lost my microphone somewhere on campus. Let's go. It is also my freaking night, 10 o'clock. And like, I have work to do. I think. I don't know. Probably. Well, we're going to get it going here. Let's go. Play a little agony. Agony. This chair keeps squeaking and it's annoying me. Where's Bancroft? Okay, let's go, boys. Alright, but first things first. Wait, that's a little girl. Never mind, can't do it to her. Where is Awelix at? Awelix! Awelix, let me come say hi. Awelix. That Willis is fake. Fake. Oh, dang.
Thanks. Attack! Okay. Hey, you're pretty good. See, the difference
she pulled it so early! Oh my gosh, why did this Jing pull it? Oh, that's why I pull every red buff. That's why I usually pull every red buff. Dude, like, our clear would have been so much faster. I mean, our clear wasn't that bad, but should have been so much better. Oh my god! Oh, she beat! What did she beat? Oh, rip, dude. Dude, why did she beat? Oh my gosh, that is so true. And I'm going to take these for myself. Cause screw everybody else. Dude, what? Oh, what is she doing? Alright, guys, first blood. Easy. As long as I don't mess this up. This should be an easy first blood. Easy. I don't know what she was doing. You should have stayed in tower. Literally should have stayed in tower. But no, you had to be cute and stuff. Wait, what is... I can actually dash this. Oh, and these are up. Nice! Dude, where do we get does Arachne have... She has weakening? Wait, Arachne has weakening? Hello? And she has death toll. This is not ranked. There's no way this is ranked. Actually, this is probably ranked. People legitimately are retarded and ranked, so... Shouldn't be surprised, actually. Did we get him? I really couldn't tell. Like, I was focused on, like, trying to hit the stun. So, like, I have no idea if I made it. Probably didn't need a dash, but... Ooh, nice! Look at this quality gameplay from this Awelix here. Ooh, and even more quality Spirit Ball. Let's go. I can dash this. Like, being able to dash the wave as Agni early game feels so good. It feels so good. Oh, Solar! Solo! Her! You! Green! That's awkward. That is just so awkward.
An ally has been slain.
Fallen back.
Your middle tower is under
attack. So, I kind of backed at awkward time, but it should be fine. Okay, look at this. Quality Duolang feed! Quality! Quality Duolang. Alright, but I need to start power farming. Because, like, the thing I'm very good at in the mid lane is power farming. Like, I can get, like, really big. Like I said, I'm really good at splitting, so see if I can pull that off. It's kind of hard to talk and do it because, like, it's kind of, you have to kind of, like, really micromanage. Because, like, I have to go there, then I have to make sure I get red and backs before I, for Dominions get in the middle lane. I probably explained that really terribly, but, you know, I don't really care. Okay, so now I have to clear mid, go to backs, then should I back? Well, see, now here's the thing. Ellie's and Wright's are coming up. She should have got those. She didn't get those. Not my problem. Not my problem. See, I'm already low weight right now. That's that power farming. What the?
Take it right.
I really don't know what you're doing. I really couldn't tell you what that was. I really couldn't tell you for the life of me, man. I only have one bomb. Don't really want to do this, but. We can definitely kill. Oh, he beats my two. I will look shit. Oh, this is. Now let's back off.
Retreat!
Oh, please just retreat.
Retreat!
Dang. Alright, I probably should have read that. I don't know if that dropped kill was on me. I don't really know. I mean, I'll kind of take some blame for that. Why are we dying to Arachne? Please, team. Why is Isis literally, like, rushing whatever health item she's rushing? Okay, I will kill you. No! No! Feels bad, man. I probably should have seen that coming. There's no way that no one's that stupid to take all that damage. At least I don't think anyone's that. Okay, now we're just dying. I would really enjoy, like, people just stop dying. And the fact that I'm level 10, I had a long respawn timer, which, like, really sucks.
Enemy missing middle.
I should start warding. Oh wait, I did get a ward. I forgot I actually bought a ward. Please don't die. Please don't die, med. Please don't die, med. Please. Willux at me. If you can't get the kill, just back off. Can't. Okay, Willux is gonna die. I need to try to get there in range for a stun.
Don't worry.
And they gave my. Oh, what the heck? Nice. No, no, my box! Oh, that's awkward. Where'd he go? Oh, he's over there. Where'd he go? Oh, he's over there. Huh. I probably won't die.
Please?
I probably won't die.
Sometimes you have to watch your own back. Make it
right. Your right tower is under attack.
I can actually probably afford to back here. Because, like, as long as Isis doesn't go to land, that wave won't push that fast. And I can probably at least get... Well, I can probably get something. Actually, no, my wave's actually pushing Ekantara still. Oh, I didn't really expect that. Never really expect that to happen. Actually, Willow should win this fight, actually. Oh, back away! Oh, thanks, Marcus. Thanks, Woo, get yoked!
You play with fire.
That's what happens when you get juked, son. Or daughter, depending on the gender of whoever's watching this. Oh, I messed that combo up pretty badly. That's really awkward. I have to be careful with my health here, actually.
Gank left lane.
Can we actually gank this?
Cancel that.
Your left tower is under attack.
I'll defend middle lane.
Okay.
Where's Isis?
Make it rain. Smack your old mom. Yeah. Oh.
Enemy missing left! Enemy missing left!
Gonna kill her there, bud? Somebody? I was about to say. I feel like that took a lot longer than it should have for some reason. I don't know. You've seen nothing. I can probably dash this wave. Oh. Nope, I'm not dealing with your bullcrap. Not dealing with your bullcrap. Not doing it. Not in a mood. Good little cooldown going. I'm actually like really far ahead. Who just died? Okay, no, Arlington, he couldn't have respawned. Okay, Ronald just died. I swear, I thought it was someone on our team that died. I was about to rage. Like, I'm level 13 in 10 minutes as a mid laner. Like, I'm ahead of both solo laners, both ADCs, both jungles. I'm ahead of everybody right now. Because, like, when it comes to power farming, I didn't understand it. Like, and I haven't even, like, done even, like, the best, which is a thing. Like, my power farming could be even better. Nah, dog, I'm not trying to fight you, dog. I kind of whiffed that third bomb. Really whiffed that third bomb. I was about to say attack him. Who made some cooldown online? Like, I'll just start destroying this Isis when I get a cooldown. Oh, she ulted! Dude, that's hilarious! She freaking ulted, dude. That is just so funny. That is so funny that she ulted. Like, she's so scared right now. I don't know if she's in tower. Is she in tower? Nah, right dashed into it! Oh, that's awkward. Huh. Well. Yeah, this is not the smartest thing for me to do, but I just don't care. What the? Why did I just get aggro? No, I got a back. What the H? I didn't even touch nobody, man. I'm pretty sure everyone was in tower, wouldn't they? I mean, I guess someone left tower and I was the next person in. I don't even remember how aggro goes. Tactical Fury! Okay, Chunga's even with me. I'm not doing my job. Oh, nice. Dude, quality, man. This quality ADC play. You should definitely model your game after this Jingwei here. That's what I would do. I had the beads. I didn't know if there was like any follow-up. And I was bombing there just like to cut off. So like he was guaranteed dead no matter like where he went. I just wanted to dash so I can get better positioning. I had like really bad positioning, like where I was. Look, smart team probably would have seen that, and if they had like the means to be able to do it, they would have easily just like CC'd me and killed me. Cause like I did not have beads up. Oh dear. That's my CC team. No! No! She didn't take a title shot! What is this Ares? This man literally does not miss his chains! Okay, I need to stop sounding like a 5-year-old, seriously. It actually like annoys me. If it annoys me, it probably annoys you. Okay, team, guys, my guys, just kill the Ares, kill the Ares, alright, kill the Isis, alright, Chung, now, kill the Chung God, Jingwei, you don't die. By the way, guys, yeah, don't ban Erlang Chen, by the way, guys, that is something that you do not want to do, is ban Erlang Chen, because he's not totally broken, at all. Oh, he went back in with almost like no mana, interesting. He might die. Actually, he's level 15. I don't know, really. He doesn't have no physical proc. Well, I mean, for this Arachne's bad. It's just Arachne. So, any minions left over? We need to get there. Alright.
Retreat!
Dead either way, don't know why the box took the kill. But, you know, whatever. Kill is a kill. Kill a kill. No, don't you dare take my... I will lose my tower for this red. Oh, I actually did lose my tower for this red. That's awkward. Oh, I could have stunned him. Nice.
Attack middle lane.
Okay, out of mana.
No, just attack mid. What's she doing? Who just popped sprint? I mean, I just went for it. What the? Why is it always just default to me? Man, she's beads. She literally just beads nothing again. Look at the combo! Look at the combo! Bro, look at the combo! Oh, this guy. Oh, is that the right decision? Oh, it's actually a big 300. Oh, Freedom Llama's split pushing. Holy crap, dude. While we're fighting, like, the side lanes didn't even rotate, and they're... That's such a scumbag thing. Oh, that's a seriously scummy thing. Like, you're not even good, you don't rotate. Now we're gonna take Med Tower. This is just bad right now. We're trading alright, but mid towers are like the most important thing outside of like Phoenixes. As long as Ramakshan doesn't die, he should be able to get out. I mean, oh, he doesn't have ult, actually. No, he's dead. Ramakshan's dead. Wait, is he dead? Hold up. No, he's definitely, yeah, he's definitely dead. I see him, but it's not the numero uno target. Hey, fella. I ain't trying to fight you, home dog. Homie just walked away. Homie literally just walked away for no reason. Got him. Well, I'd like to get mid camps or help save Jhang. Mid camps or Jhang. Dude, that's actually a really tough choice. Oh, come on, Fuzz. Could have gave me the. Okay. What is this Jingwei doing? Oh, what? Dude, this Ares is insane. No. No. He wants me. Oh, God. I got a position way better. Try to dash just to cross the path, get some damage in. I had a stun just because he would have died anyway. Nice. Yeah, push this. Minions aren't really close. Can someone tank it? How much damage do we have? I think we have enough. We might actually. Oh yeah, we'll have enough. Actually, we should. Alright, we need to back quickly, then get back to gold. I mean, or will they sneak it? Probably not, but you know, you can never be too safe. Give me some chitlin'. And, can Jimmy still? Jimmy should be able to solo it, but I'm just gonna go over there just in case. Ooh, and I am the highest level in the game. Nice, nice. Like, being a high level before everyone else. As in, I'm just gonna versus down. But being in this position I am at right now feels so good, man. Hold on, let me see something. I was just trying to see if I could steal with my, this guy. This guy is a mess! No! Not like this! Not like this! Team! Where's the team at, man? Where was the Marcus at? He somehow came from like top right mids. Where was my man's at? I mean, I was out of position. But I mean, come on, bro. Are you serious? Please? Holy crap, he didn't even kill the 2 HP Arachne. Holy. We got Pop Shell. I don't think that much damage. We're like doing no damage though. Yep, and everyone's dead because this freaking Ares, I swore it's hack. I swore to you this Ares is hacking. His Ares has to be hacking. Cause like he just hits every chain, bro. I kid you not. My main just hits every freaking chain. Like I wouldn't be surprised if he was top damage on their team. And he's probably gonna be post game lobby. Support top damage, lol. XD. That's legitly how he's gonna be. He's gonna be LOL XD. dude, my team is trash. Like, he's gonna say it no matter if they win or lose. I guarantee. I might hit level 20. Oh man, I was in a bad position. Oh, I got a stun. Oh, nice. Oh yeah, this is looking good right now. Oh crap. No, why me? Come on, why? Why, team? Why do I lose every ranked game? Because the people are terrible! We gotta win! Okay, I need to stop talking this voice because it's like literally pissing me off. Like, homie's 1-6. Like, homie is legitimately not doing anything for this team.
You must keep the hand.
Like, I know there's plenty of stuff I could have done differently. But at the same time, like, I'm doing literally all the damage I can do. Like, I grab me a few abilities here and there, but, like, overall, like... I'm almost level 20 as well. I should've just went to go kill a minion or something. Because I'm actually one creep. If someone hits 20, I'll be really upset if someone hits 20. Like, I'm going straight for that left mid camp. I don't care if that are Phoenix. I gotta hit 20 first. Come on, quiet. Jingwei, don't you, Jingwei, don't you be a dick, Jingwei, I swear to, oh my gosh, I gotta run.
I need the jungle
buff. Yay, hit 20.
Group up.
Hey, just so you guys know, I hit level 20 before anyone else in the game. Yeah, as a mid laner, over the solo laners who didn't rotate. Until like 90 minutes in the game. What are you? Oh, and we're blowing ults like willy nilly. Oh crap, I just dashed. I did not mean to dash. I'm gonna get. Oh crap, man. Oh, I got a double stun. Oh, dang it, man. Oh god. That is true. What? I ageist! I even tried to casually ageist just to look cute. Dude, this game's such a troll, man. This game's such a troll. Like, Hyrus is just handing out free losses to people. And this is my demotion game too, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this is my demotion game, so like, if I lose this game, I'm getting demoted. That's great. I just love being demoted when it's not even my fault. Like, homie's 1-7. Homie's just like, legitimately jumping into nothing. Dude, I've been in freaking silver the entire season, just literally. This is like nothing. This is not even like an out of like center game. This is legit like every game, man. This is like, I can't carry hard enough sometimes. I literally just can't carry hard enough sometimes. Like, I just can't wait to see my damage. Because it feels like I'm doing the only damage in team fights. And people are just dying. This Isis is getting kills, bro. This Isis is one less kill than me. That's retarded.
Make it rain. Make it rain.
Nice. Alright, please just kill him. I'm going to push this out.
Attack left leg. I'll attack middle lane.
What's Arachne's in, right?
Shut your mouth, man! That's right!
Alright.
Help that plane!
Cancel that! Attack middle lane!
I mean, I couldn't do mid by myself. I can actually keep pushing here. As long as my team just doesn't get wiped. This guy just hits every chain! Oh, are you kidding me? Are you serious? This guy hits literally every chain. Like, I can't play with this guy, dude. This guy does not miss. Like, homie just does not miss chains. Normally I would go Soul Reaver here. Actually, I still might, actually. Actually, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go Soul Reaver, and then I'm gonna sell Bancroft's. Well, actually, first of all, I'm gonna sell Pen Booth for Chronos Minute, then I'm gonna sell Bancroft's Sword, Spare Desolation. Like, all in that order. Please don't die, like. Team. Why are people just getting called out? How did we just get a kill? And, yep, as usual, there's the death. Alright, I need to. Because I need to be behind my team. Probably walked away too far. Like I said, I don't want to have no risk getting jumped on. When I don't have, like, eyes on everybody. That's done. I don't know why he met it there. I do not need the beads. You can't really attack a Titan, but you know, we can probably get Phoenix's. Emphasis on is. Like, if we don't get two Phoenixes out of this, I'll be extremely surprised. Actually, Isis is here. We gotta be kind of careful. There's Dawn. That's big damage on her. Why is it hitting me? Good job, guys. That was actually really good for us. This, bro, if this Willis doesn't shut up. Do I have enough for? Yes, I do. And I will have enough for a pot. Alright, I'm gonna pop this pot, but not yet pop the pot. But. Now I'm going to save up for Spirit Desolation. Will it get to the point where I can actually use it? Eh, probably not, but, you know, why not? Why not go for it? And I'm going to keep myself from... What was this? Oh, this Isis is so far position. Hold up, let me... Hold on. I don't know why I'm whispering right now. I literally have no idea why I'm whispering. This Isis... She's pushing. She's pushing. Okay. If I play this right, I can easily solo her. Let's go, boys. Bro, just pop that. Let's go, team! Let's go, team! Aw, oh, and my team feeds again. What a shock. Kill him. Alright, rescue on us, my dude. So I hate when people like legitly spam ping. Like when like there's no reason for it. Like Make it right. Let me farm some damage real quick. Well guys, if you guys enjoyed this easy peasy, beautiful cover girl gameplay, make sure you guys hit that thumbs up. Tell me who you want me to play. Tell me what you guys want to see. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.